The Barber Concerto, I learned it recently, and but it's a concerto that as soon as I learned it, as soon as I played it, it just felt so close to me, as if I had known it already for a very long time. Because the emotions are so pure and they touch anyone who plays it, anyone who listens to it, it's just so easy to come back to and to miss and to long to play it again, to hear it again. When you prepare for any album, you force yourself to look at the music in every possible angle, whether that's the path you take eventually for the recording or not. It's just it's kind of a playing space, I guess. The preparation is experimenting in the lab to see what you want to try.
The key ingredients for the success of recording is a trust between the soloist, conductor, and the orchestra. And obviously when we share the same musical ideas, how the music goes and where it flows, what sort of emotions are at the background of the piece, then the recording becomes very successful.
It has been absolutely amazing to work with Vasily Petrenko for this album. His sense of humor is great, and also his efficiency, but ultimately, you know, his music making, his sincerity, his dedication to the orchestra, to this project, to the music. I feel very privileged to be working with him and the RPO.